So you take your ordinary wheelbarrow and you drill a hole right up at the top under the lip. And then up here on the wall, find a stud and put like a coat hook or maybe just a really big beefy screw. And then you take your wheelbarrow and you hang it on the hook. And that frees up a bunch of storage space. In my case, I put bikes under it, but it just, otherwise if the wheelbarrow was on the ground, it would be right there. Great little garage storage tip.